It happened just before 4 this morning near mile marker 140. That's west of Albuquerque and east of Route 66 Casino. Now, here's video from the crash that our crews got this morning. You can see a severely damaged semi and no word on what caused this crash at this point, but eastbound traffic is being diverted onto Route 66.